Rock on, Granny.
would you like me to read you a story?
Yes.
I'm kind of old. I can't hear. Would you like a story?
Yes!
Okay.
Woo!
There lived a handsome man. Yeah! Colonel was handsome and available. Contact the Big Canyon Orderly Society. This story's not about him. This story's about a handsome man, Nephi.
Not I, he freaks me out.
Said Laban.
Not I, that dude is wicked.
Said Lemuel.
Not I, Mom frowned at me this morning.
Said Sam.
Then I will.
Said Nephi.
I will go and do what is commanded.
Peter done.
And Peter did.
Not I, but that tall redhead is mine.
Said Lemuel.
Not I, for all our lightning.
Said Sam.
Then I will.
Said Nephi.
I will go and do what is commanded.
Get her done!
And he did.
Who will help me build this boat?
Asked Nephi.
Not us. We're too busy running our kids from here to there and here to there.
Said Laman and his wife.
Not us. We are too overwhelmed with our church assignments.
Said Lemuel and his wife.
Not us. Are you kidding? We have to get our darn food storage.
Said Sam and his wife.
Then I will.
Said Nephi.
I will go and do what is commanded.
Getting her done!
And he did.
Along with his wife.
Joshua even had to build his own tombs, since no one would let him throw theirs. Stingy guts. Many days went by, and finally that boat was finished. It was a grand ship, and everyone was very impressed with Nephi's craftsmanship. Nephi then asked his family,
"Now that my boat is finished, who will go on a cruise with me to the promised land?"
"We will. We need a vacation,"
said Laman and his wife.
"We will. We will. My legs haven't seen the sun in years,"
said Lemuel and his wife.
"We will, just as long as we can have a private room with bunk beds,"
said Sam and his wife. So, do you want to know how this ends? Do you want to know who got to go on the cruise to the Promised Land?